Well, good Wednesday evening, y'all. I hope y'all are doing well. Today was a good day. Instead of walking today, I got out in the garden again this morning. Had to transplant some carrots from the inside to the outside. So I had those all ready. Had to get the soil prepped, put all, I don't know if I've shown y'all the process, but what I do is I've got organic raised bed soil, and then I got the Joby organic fertilizer, and I put that in just, you know, as I'm doing handfuls of soil, then I put it in, mix it up, and then keep going until the pot's full enough, and then I make a hole with my fist, whatever's going in there, and make however many holes I need to, and then I pour crushed eggshells in there, and then I cover the root system up well, and then water, and of course I watered the soil before I start, and then I water it a little bit after the plant is in, and then just water it each day. So that's how I do my plants, and they're doing pretty good. So I think that's a process I'm going to keep using. So anyway, today I did get out in the garden, and then this evening I got out in the garden again and put some plants down and further out, because it rained this evening for a little bit, so I got them some good rainwater, so I didn't have to water most of the plants this evening. And then this evening I also cleaned house again. So just one of those things that always happens. So did that and ate well today, and let's go over those numbers, shall we? So I'm supposed to, as Casper's crying in the background. So I'm supposed,
well, come here. Come here.
Let's see if he'll come join us. Here we go. Big old kitty cat. Just a lovey-dovey boy. Okay, so the numbers are, I'm supposed to have 1791 calories every day per the Lose It app. I had 1751 today. I worked off 344. My net was 1407. And so my under calories were 384. So that's what happened today. And let's see, I did take a picture of all my food today again. So you get to see that. I've noticed, here, I'm gonna put him back down. I've noticed if I'm hungry for something other than me having to cook, I can get the boneless wings at Domino's and get a salad, and it's not too bad of a dinner. I get the hot sauce with it, and the just the boneless wings and the salad, and don't put as much dressing on the salad, and eat less than half of the sauce, and I get the hot sauce, not the habanero sauce, but the hot kicker sauce, and it has the least amount of calories in it. So I do that, and so it was good. So anyway, you'll see I had that for dinner, and I just drank water all day today. I didn't have any milk today. Some days I'm thirsty for milk, and some days I'm not. So today was just water, and I did get some video of the rain. And then also Casper afterwards. So you'll see that at the end of the video. I hope y'all have had a good day. And if you like this video, hit that like button. And if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe and hit that notification bell so you know every time I put out new content. And I will catch y'all tomorrow.
for licking all the rain. He won't come out here when it's raining, but he sure will come out here afterwards to get that fresh rainwater. What you doing, Casper? What you doing? Hey, you. Hehehe